How to fix copying and forwarding is not allowed in this channel in Telegram. So if you want to fix copying and forwarding is not allowed in this channel in Telegram, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Telegram application. Now here it will take you to the chat section, right? Simply open any channel that you're comfortable with. Tap and hold on to the message that you would like to copy or forward. Like for example, I'll go with this one. Tap and hold on to it. And on the top, as you can see, that I have a forward option, right? But if you don't find this forward option, then it means that the channel is set to private. You can only copy or forward messages from public channels. There is no options to forward or copy messages from private channels. You'll have to respect the policies or rules of the private channel. So you cannot copy and forward the message or video from a private channel. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.